Here's a beautiful example of a mature fruit-producing tamarind tree here in Phoenix, Arizona. Tamarind love heat and sun. They need no shade. Tamarind will frequently lose its foliage in our winters and then start to grow back generally in May. They won't start growing until we get close to 100. So don't give up on your trees in March and April if it looks like they're dead from the winter. Leave them alone until at least July. As this tree fills out, it'll grow a nice canopy on it, which you could plant other tropicals underneath it because it provides a filtered sun, very similar to a mesquite. You see the pretty flowers here. Very underutilized tree here in Phoenix.